Now children, let's see question number 8, practice exercise 6.1. Write 4 negative integer greater than -20. आपको 4 negative integer लिखना है जो -20 से बड़े होने चाहिए, ठीक है? तो how we are going to write? -19, -18, -17, -16. Are 4 integers greater than -20. आपको चाहिए तो you may write any other 4 integers greater than -20 up to -1 also. Okay. Now let's see the B part. Write 4 negative integers less than -10. ठीक है. So, less than -10, that means -10 से छोटे होने चाहिए, ठीक है? तो -11, -12, -13, -14 are 4 negative integers less than -10. You may write any other 4 negative integers less than -10. There are infinite negative integers less than -10. Okay. So here we come to end of question number 8. Now let's see question number 9. So here true and false are there. For the following statements, write true or false. If the statement is false, correct the statement. Okay, agar false hai to aapko correct banana hai. So let's see. -8 is to the right of -10 on a number line. ठीक है, तो -8 जो है वो right to the -10 है. अगर आप number line को imagine करेंगे तो this statement is true, क्योंकि -8 के right to the right of ही -10 आएगा. Okay, now let's see the question number 9 B part. -100 is the right of -50 on a number line. If you imagine, then it is not the right of -50. Okay, it is left of the -50. So, aap jab correction karoge to kya likhoge? The statement is false. Why it is false? Because -100 is to the right की जगह हम क्या लिखेंगे? Left of -50 on number line. ये आपको correction करके लिखना है, ठीक है? Answer false है इसके लिए. Now next, smallest negative integer is -1. तो ये भी false है. Why it is false? The correct statement is the greatest negative integer is -1. यहाँ पे smallest नहीं आएगा, यहाँ पे सिर्फ greatest लिखना है आपको जब correction करोगे तब. Greatest negative integer is -1. Okay. Next is -26 is larger than -25. See children, always you have to remember minus यानी कि negative numbers में numbers जो बड़े होते हैं वो छोटे होते हैं और जो छोटे होते हैं वो क्या होते हैं? बड़े होते हैं, ठीक है? So the correct statement D part is false. The statement is false. Why it is false? Because the correct statement क्या है? -26 is less than -25. Because it's a negative number. These are the negative numbers. So here we come to end of question number 9. B, C and D जो है वो आपका homework है, क्योंकि मैंने यहाँ पे correct किया हुआ statement लिखा नहीं है. सिर्फ मैंने false, false, false ही लिखा है. आपका जो question है, according to question, the statement if it is false, then it is correct the statement. तो correct मैंने आपको बता के दिया, answers आपको मैंने बता के दिए हैं. तो आपका homework सिर्फ आपको B, C and D part में जो false है वो correction करके लिखना है. वो मैंने आपको answers भी बता के दिया है. So here we come to end of question number 9. In my next video, we will continue question number 10, that is the last question. Thank you.